I do know the president is going to announce debt cancellation, which I was very excited to hear because I thought, oh, thank goodness somebody's going to cancel our debt. Whew! And then I realized, no. No. We're canceling their debt, which means we just eat it in the end. And he's also going to be reprogramming the financial aid packages to the region. Yeah. At first, that might sound good, too. But then you realize it's Barack Obama. And so what is he doing? He's going out to King Abdullah. Yesterday, he pledged $1 billion, your tax dollars, to Jordon. I don't have that, do you? Part of that package involves us sending them 50,000 metric tons of wheat. That is a nice gesture. I mean, it would be completely insane for a country to do that, you know, if it had just crashed through the debt ceiling and borrowing everything from China. I mean, you got nothing on us, you know. And let's say, I don't know, well, let's just say there was like a 500-year-sized flood that was happening on hundreds of miles of, well, let's call it the Mississippi River, destroying hundreds of thousands of acres, causing about $2 billion in crop damage alone, costing billions in lost transportation delays, and of course we have the whole food shortage scare anyway. It'd be crazy if any of that stuff was happening, to send all that wheat over to Jordon, you know, to feed them, especially if they hate us. Good thing that's not happening, huh?